Andy Banker reporting. Richmond Heights police arrest a customer accused of stabbing a worker at a Panda Express restaurant. Witnesses say that the man was upset over the quality of the food. This happened Wednesday afternoon. The customer at the Panda Express on South Hanley allegedly stabbed a male employee in the back and punched a female employee in the head. 33-year-old Phillip Person III was arrested a short distance away. Police did recover a knife. He's charged with first and third degree assault, as well as armed criminal action. Both victims are expected to be okay.